This is NBC4 News at 5.
Well, the Olympics in Rio are over, but the Rehab Olympics at the Northridge Hospital Medical Center, well, they've just begun. The hospital's Center for Rehabilitation Medicine hosted the annual event today. Current inpatients and therapists teaming up to compete in games led by the individual therapy departments. The games allowing patients to show the improvements and gains they've made in their therapies. Now, participants on the four teams ranging from stroke patients and paraplegics to patients with multiple trauma.